I think being like not like a new player, but I've been in a setup for some while, like Majoro also, I'm sure he's in and out of the games. It's not something really new to us, but there is the nerves of playing for your national team and representing it. And I'm sure guys that are veterans also in the national team, they still got that pressure of coming to represent because there's a lot of people behind it. But I just think that seeing that we are here, the coach believes in us. And I think we should just believe in ourselves and show our ability on the field. For me, it was a good stepping stone in terms of my start with the national team. My first match I started for the national team, and I think I can only build from the performance I showed against Burkina Faso.